thing. Today's the sizzlingest scorcher this summer. And the forecast for the morning? Hot, hot, hot! Olé.